Prahlad Maharaj, our predecessor guru, there are 12 Mahajan, Brahma, Swayambhu, Narada, Shambhu, Kapila, Kumara, Mano, Prahlad, Janaka, Bhishma, Bali Vaiyasati Vayam Mahajana Jena Gatasya Pantha. It is said in the Vedas that we have to follow the footprints of Mahajana. Mahajana means great authorized devotees. And they have been described 12. Swayambhu means Lord Brahma, Narada, Narada Muni, the great saint, Shambhu, Lord Shiva, Swayambhu, Narada, Shambhu, Kumara, the four Kumaras, Sanat Kumar, Adi. Then Kapila, Kapila, Devahiti, son. There are two Kapilas. So, one is imitation, one is real. The real Kapila, he is known therefore Devahuti Putra, the son of Devahuti. Devahuti was the daughter of Mano, Vaivasvata Mano. So in this way, Kapila, Kumara, Mano, then Prahlad Maharaj. Prahlad Maharaj was the son of Hiranyakashipu, the famous demon. So, it is not that a demon's son will be demon. That is not. Krishna consciousness can be achieved by anyone. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, Mang hi partha bapasritya jipishu papajuna. To take birth in low class family or demonic family, the papajuna, Krishna says openly, jipishu papajuna. Anyone, it doesn't matter. Even if he is born in a papajani. Papajani means generally less than the Shudras. They, according to our Vedic system, four classes, varnasam, social and spiritual division. The social division is Brahma first, then Kshatriya, then Vaishya, then Shudra. This is social division, and there is spiritual division, brahmachari, grihastha, vanaprastha, sannyas. This is compulsory regulation for becoming human being. Without varnasram institution, there is no recognition of human being. Without being trained up in the varnasram system, there is no question of becoming human being. So actually, it is not by birth as human being, but by culture. Janmana jayate sudra, naskara dhavidhu. So, Prahlad Maharaj is one of the 12 Mahajan. So he is speaking to his class friend. He was only 5 years old boy. And he took the opportunity of preaching Bhagavad Dharma. Whenever he got some opportunity, so at that time, Prahlad Maharaj's father, Hiranyakashipu, was a great demon. He would not allow Krishna consciousness. So still, Prahlad Maharaj, although he was a boy, he used to take opportunity for preaching Krishna consciousness among his friends. So in the tiffin hours, when the boys were left free to play, the Prahlad Maharaj used to call them, "My dear friends, sit down. Let us talk about Krishna consciousness." So, he is preaching Krishna consciousness. He is saying to his friends, "My dear friends, Komaro acharit pragya dharman bhagavatanyah." The friends were very much anxious to play. And Prahlad Maharaj says, "My dear friends, don't play. Sit down. Sit down. Why? It is a very important subject matter, Krishna consciousness, Bhagavad Dharma. Dharma, there are many dharmas, especially nowadays there is Hindu dharma, Muslim dharma, or Christian dharma, or Sikh dharma, Arya dharma, this dharma, hundreds and thousands. But in the Srimad Bhagavatam, in the beginning of Srimad Bhagavatam, it is declared, dharma prajjita koitava atra. Atra Srimad Bhagavate, in the Srimad Bhagavatam, all rascaldom, cheating type of religion is kicked out. This is Bhagavad. Bhagavad Dharma means Bhagavad, Bhagavad Sabda, from Bhagavad, the word Bhagavad has come. So, Bhagavad Dharma means relationship with God, Bhagavad. Therefore you will see in the Bhagavad Gita, it is Bhagavad Gita, means the dharma or the religious principle preached by the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Therefore Bhagavad Gita is Bhagavad Dharma. Srimad Bhagavatam, that is Bhagavad Dharma. Dharma means Bhagavad Dharma. Any other dharma which does not teach anything about God, that is cheating. Koitava. Dharmartha kam moksha. Dharmartha, dharma, the religious principle. Artha means economic development. Kama means sense gratification. And moksha means liberation. So above moksha, there is Bhagavad Dharma. When one has attained actually moksha, moksha means mukti, liberation. What is that liberation? Mukti hitya anatha rupam sarupena avasthiti. This is called mukti. Mukti does not mean that after mukti one is finished. One becomes nirakar, or another two hands grow. Not like that. It is a change of consciousness. That is called mukti. Real mukti means change of consciousness. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, jiver swarup hoy nitya Krishna das. Actually, every living being is part and parcel of Krishna. Mamayimamsa jiva-bhuta. So when we forget this position, I do not become the servant of Krishna, But I become the servant of my society, my family, my nation, my dog, my cat. This kind of dharma.